Wireworms are the larvae of click beetles. They can cause significant damage to potatoes as well as to other crops. They feed in the soil, where they are attracted by roots and seeds. Goldor Bait from BASF is an effective solution for wireworm control. Goldor Bait is an almost dust-free granule which controls wireworms at a very low concentration of the active ingredient fipronil. When applied according to the directions for use, as demonstrated here for potatoes, Goldor Bait is safe for humans, animals, and the environment. Goldor Bait must be applied only at the approved dosage, and only fresh, dry product should be used. It is essential to use only BASF-recommended granule applicators. The granule applicator must have a tight-fitting lid to avoid the release of dust into the environment. The pipes should be in a vertical position above the furrow opener. This will prevent any granules from being trapped in the pipes. There must be a separate switch-off device so that the release of granules can be stopped before the end of each row. The granules are applied as follows. Once the planting of potatoes has commenced, the granule applicator is started and the correct amount of Goldor Bait falls directly into the furrow. The most important safety rule. All granules must be covered by soil so that they are inaccessible to wild animals or birds. Therefore, it is important to ensure that Goldor Bait is applied at the same time that the potatoes are planted, as shown here, and that the potato planter builds a ridge to ensure adequate product coverage. As soon as the potato planter approaches the end of the row, it is important to adhere to the following steps. Depending on the driving speed, the granule applicator must be switched off 4 to 6 meters before the end of the row to ensure that all distribution pipes are free of granules before the end of the row. This will ensure that no granules remain on the soil surface at the end of each row or in the headlands. Once safely incorporated into the soil, Goldor Bait effectively protects the tubers from wireworm attack. What if, in spite of all precautions, the granule applicator is not switched off in time, or granules are spilled during filling and consequently remain on the soil surface? In this case, a rotary harrow can be used to incorporate any remaining granules into the soil. In conclusion, when incorporated into the soil, Goldor Bait is fully effective against wireworms and harmless to non-targets. Correct application is very simple. Once potato planting has commenced, switch on the granule applicator and switch it off before reaching the headland. That is, 4 to 6 meters before lifting the potato planter. Goldor Bait from BASF, a new generation plant protection product for wireworm control.
BASF, the chemical company.